One left code. But no PD. No, still two behind. Shit.
Alright. Damn, just missed.
Sorry, true. Couldn't do any better for you, buddy.
Tough track to be introduced into the league.
Yeah.
Especially one I don't run on a regular basis, you know what I mean? I like Bristol, don't get me wrong, I like it, but you guys are killing me.
Yeah, there's some Bristol ringers in here.
Well, you guys are pretty fast.
All outside, clear line. Clear high, bud. Car high, careful.
Good lead. No cars from. I'm gonna get your left. Oh shit.
Outside, outside. All clear.
Yep, get him out, G.
Outside, outside. All clear.
Who hit me?
Sorry, fellas.
Rocky?
Yeah.
Oh, damn it again.
Hold your line, got one outside. Alright, you're clear.
You're clear.
I've got a combo now. Near low.
I don't know. It kind of feels better though.
Yeah,
like Sergeant was saying.
Far outside. Hold
maybe
your line. All right, you're clear. Got one inside. Clear low, bud.
I don't need rear end damage. Okay, that's the last thing I need. I've changed every tire pressure 2 pounds every way so far. I don't know where I'm at. It's surprisingly not horrible. Go ahead.
Try pulling down a lane, sort of. He was stuck in that high.
Not a very good day.
outside.
Oh no! Oh. Oh.
I didn't like that, sorry.
Gotta take care of those tires.
The truck's staying high for me.
Back it down, back it down.
Coming in.
You're low on fuel, bud.
I wasn't going there easily, so I just turned the wheel right. Screw it.
You're clear on pit road.
7 out.
Ready to take a shoot.
Landing.
It's a little bit of damage.
Got a spinner on the back left.
Come on.
That was
a great lap. Mark decided to do a pirouette.
it's very specific.
Very elegant.
Don't be afraid. afraid to tell me to get the fuck out of the way.
He doesn't talk much, he just goes in.
I made a mistake.
Oh, you did.
Take two.
Yeah, the pirouette is leaving. Oh.
That's his fuck boy.
I tried to exercise some pirouette.
If I got nothing for him either.
He's behind me.
Raises.
Okay.
Got one peeking inside.
Nope. Usually like the other white car.
Yeah, switched it up.
In the mirror, I looked at him like a body. He's behind me now.
Second. Alright.
Hold your line.
Go ahead.
Not one inside.
Get you.
No, I got nothing for him. I got nothing. I can't believe I'm in Here you go.
throttle. Maybe not spinning.
Wish you'd said something, bud. I was still focused on you, just my line. Sorry. Next time, say, hey, fuck out of my way.
More to go.
Background, so I don't die. What do you want? Zero right now? One.
Watch out, Dream.
Holy shit, you must have tight then.
You know, I must have dropped the wedge like 2% and it just kept wearing the right front more and more. Doesn't make sense.
No.
But were it's, you turning the car
harder? Heat 5 Logic.
I got a 104 on that. I got a 104.
I think I dropped the right front pressure like 4 man. Pounds.
Sad.
If not more.
I'm very disappointed. But... I swear, the first race ever at Bristol that we'd never had a caution. Ever.
That was, yeah.
Get used to it.
There should have been a caution when I was wrecked.
Usually you have cautions.
Yeah, I got wrecked and lost 3 laps. And I had nothing to do with it. Just was...
I mean, I screwed myself in the beginning, so I kind of dug my hole from the beginning. But I just made sure I didn't get in anyone's way. I'm allowed.
I have the fastest lap. Get